In this video, I will show you how to fix the AutoIt Error Line 0, error opening the file. This should be a pretty simple process, so without wasting any more time, let's get started. First, you want to open up a web browser. It does not matter which one you use. I am going to use Google Chrome for this tutorial. In the description of this video, you will find a link. It will take you to a page on the Microsoft website. This page is about a tool called Autoruns. Go ahead and click on the link and download the file. Once it is finished downloading, you will see it is in a compressed zip file. Open the zip file. Inside, look for the Autoruns application. Go ahead and run that application. At this point, you can close the web browser if you want. When you launch Autoruns, you will have to agree to the license terms. Once you do that, the program will open. Wait for it to finish loading everything. You will see a tab called Everything. This should be the default tab that opens first. Now you want to look through the list of entries. Find the entry that is causing the AutoIt error. You can follow the file path shown in the list to help you find the right one. When you find it, right-click on it and select Delete. Do this for any item that you think is causing the issue. If you are not sure, be careful. Only remove entries that you know are related to the error. If you think there might still be some other problems, like a virus or some other system issue, it is a good idea to run a virus scan. You should also run a system file checker scan just to be safe. To do that, first close Autoruns. Now open the Windows search menu. Type in CMD. You should see Command Prompt appear in the search results. Right-click on Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. If a user account control window pops up, click Yes. In the Command Prompt window, type the following command. Type SFC, then a space, then a forward slash, then the word scano altogether, like this. SFC space forward slash scan now, then hit Enter on your keyboard. The scan will start. This might take some time, so be patient and let it finish. Once it is done, close the Command Prompt window. Finally, restart your computer. And that is it. This should fix your AutoIt error. Thanks for watching.